Harlem Shake.
2, 3. No, don't adjust your screens. That is a football team dressed in pink. Once a year on a Friday night, the Lowell Red Arrows turn pink.
It seems like these days, the people are willing to do a lot of crazy things to feel like they're part of a community. 1 in 8 women will have to battle breast cancer in her lifetime. Make a real impact by registering or donating to this year's Komen Austin Race for the Cure. Join us and help someone right here in our community.